surreal for quite a while now, and you know, it's funny, you know, we come to these sort of places all the time, and there's always nothing really to do. I mean, we wait for like the taxi man to take us to a hotel, and you know, all these very small airports that we go to in these very obscure countries in the Channel 5, we're doing football in the Uefa Cup. You know, one of those things that I notice all the time. I'm feeling a bit peckish actually, I've been waiting here for quite a while. So I thought I'd, you know, go around and have a little look around. First of all, everything is really expensive. Really expensive. You know, expect it to be quite cheap in a small hotel or in an obscure country, but actually everything is extortionately priced. And there's the doughnut store. I thought, hey, I fancy a doughnut. You know, you always fancy a doughnut. But, I mean, you know, I paid my whatever it was, £3 for a doughnut. I had a little bite into it. I couldn't believe it. There's no jam in it. There's no jam in it. I tell you. I mean, you know, we'll wait for the taxi man. I'm sure everything will be all right.